हेलो फ्रेंड एवरीबॉडी वेलकम फ्रॉम कोले टेलीविजन। टुडे आई विल स्पीक इन इंग्लिश ड्यू टू कॉज ह्यूज सब्सक्राइबर एंड व्यूअर्स दे हैव कॉल्ड मी सर प्लीज स्पीक इन इंग्लिश। टुडे आई विल शो इट्स ए 32 इंच एलईडी टीवी। Please watch the problem. White screen, sound is okay. How to repair this problem? Please watch the video. Now I will test the basic voltage. This set is assembled. They have used BOE company panel. They have used BOE company panel 32 inch. This panel model number HV320WHP. Main PCB used TP-V56 PB816. Now, at first, I will check basic voltage. Panel VCC is 12 volt, is okay. Panel VCC 12 volt is okay. They have used DC to DC IC 6861 double AQ. DVDD supply is okay. After that, AVDD. AVDD voltage is okay. VGH voltage is okay. And there have 1.2 volt regulator used. Supply for TCON processor. 1.2 volt is okay. VGL or VOFF voltage is okay. GREF point is voltage 0.084. This point need to 12 volt. This point need to 12 volt, but I see 0.084 volt. They have used gamma IC I7991. Now this point GREF, please highlight this point. Please look at the meter and watch. Maybe this point any short circuit. Now I disconnect the power. Okay. Meter, buzzer range, and ohms range, and the ground, this point ground, negative, and this point positive. Meter read the point 8 ohms. Short circuit. How to find this fault and how to find which part is the problem this set. This point 48 number pin from 6861 AQ. This point out from 6861 AQ 48 number pin and goes to Gramma I7991 pin number 1. Pin number one. And is ground respected meter read the beep sound. Okay. How to find any PF short circuit this scalar? This PF, please look at the image. This PF, Gamma IC, pin number 1, connected to PF, ground. This PF, 2 PF, any one PF short. This part find out. I have used DC to DC power supply. This PF find out. I have used DC to DC power supply. Okay. Now I will remove the PF. Okay. Please wait, after that watch the video. Remove the PF by blower. Please, meter, buzzer range, and this PF, it's a short. This PF short finding, I have used DC to DC power supply. And next, check this point. Negative connect to ground and meter buzzer range or GREF point. No beep sound. Look at the meter and watch. No beep sound. And change the ohms range and connect the GREF point. Ohms read 40.87 kilo ohms. Okay. Now I will again connect the power. Please check the voltage GREF point 16.10. okay. This voltage goes to gamma IC pin number 1. Okay. Now set is okay. This set is, do you like this channel? Please subscribe the channel and press the bell icon. When I will any new video upload, you will get notification from my channel. Okay, everybody, thanks for watching the video.